So this area used to just have the bamboo pot, and gradually I've added more and more hostas to it, and it's made a nice shady area full of greenery. This is one of my favourite hostas, this huge leaved hosta is called Sum and Substance. This sunken area used to have my son's trampoline in it for about 7 years, and eventually I persuaded him that he'd outgrown that and reacquired this part of the garden, and my son Charlie actually designed this area and helped with the planting. And chose the fountain. So this is Charlie's garden, this little area here. I'm very fond of this tiny little geranium, soft paper pink flowers. It's called Geranium sanguineum striatum. Not a very pretty name, but a very pretty flower. And next to that, I've tried Astrantia in a pot, which has been very successful. This has been in the pot for, this is the second year it's been in, and it's looking extremely happy in there this year and flowering very nicely. Say hello to Mr. Badger. He's my head gardener. He's in charge of this border. this beautiful Acer was given to me by my mum about 25 years ago. She picked it up with her shopping in the supermarket for about £2, and it was about a foot high and a bit straggly. And she thought that I could nurture it, so I've potted it on many times, and when we moved to this house about 13 years ago, I planted it in the ground, and as you can see, it's very happy. The disadvantage of having planted it in the ground is that I wouldn't be able to take it with me if we move. But happily, about 5 years ago, I found a small seedling of it growing in the gravel underneath, which I potted on.